Hello everybody on Facebook. My name's April, and today I'm here to join you on FB instead of Instagram, just to sing some tunes for you. So hope you enjoy it. Thanks for hanging out, and thanks for supporting me through this whole freaking month of unemployment. Sunday fun day. Hope you guys are having a fun day. And I wanted to give a shout out to Luna Rosa. This is a awesome Italian restaurant that I have played at in the past, and I want to give a shout out to them. I want to wish them the best through all of this. And they are selling gift cards to get through this here in the California locations. But they are also, if you are in Las Vegas, they are open for to-go orders. So check them out, follow them on social media at Luna Rosa. Luna Rosa, L-U-N-A, I think underscore R-O-S-S-A on Instagram. But you can find them through Luna Rosa Ristorante. And you guys have to follow them because their food is so good. I love hanging out there and eating there and singing to the people there when I'm visiting. So you got to check them out. They're in Tustin. The one that I play at is in Tustin. And you got to support those local businesses because they are still struggling through all of this. So let's support each other and help each other out. Here's some more music for you. I bought myself and supported local music, local businesses, I mean, on Etsy. Do you guys know what this means? You can reply on here, did you know? Let me know how you guys are doing. Let me know if you like my new hat, for my new birthday hat that I got myself, because this is how I'm celebrating my birthday at home. And I needed to buy myself something because, you know, it makes you feel good sometimes when you shop. Do you guys do that? Have you guys been shopping online a lot and realizing that when you shop at most of the places, most of the main places, it takes like 2 or 3 weeks to get your stuff? But if you shop local, it doesn't take that long. Just FYI. Thank you. feeling will win in the end. I won't harm you or touch your defenses, humanity and security. Don't you forget about me, I'll be alone. Dancing, you know we're baby, going to take you apart. I'll put us back together. Yes, I know. I've been called different. It's been pronounced different ways. So, I know the struggle. Thanks for joining me here on Facebook. This is my special Facebook show. This week has been kind of, it's been, hey Courtney, I called Courtney's name. Hey Courtney, it's your turn. What's been this week? Oh, this week was like, I needed some change, right? So I didn't put like an actual schedule on my time on where or when or what day I was going to play live. So this is kind of a surprise. It's surprise week. And you guys, maybe I've surprised you. Hey, April's on Facebook right now. Woohoo! Let's listen to some music on this fine Sunday. This is also to help me gain some tips, virtual tips, since now that I am unemployed because I am considered a non-essential business. This is how I'm making some money, hopefully. Hopefully, so if you want to support me, you want to support my music, you want to buy some masks, because I'm still making them. Homemade masks by April Dalmasio. They're 10 bucks. And now they're 10 bucks no matter what kind you get, whether they're filtered, whether they're wool. They're all just 10 bucks. And it goes towards, the money also goes towards making more masks to donate to local hospitals and healthcare workers and essential workers as well. Because they're hard at work putting their lives at risk, exposing themselves to the coronavirus that's out right now. Yeah, your support helps, and it really does help. It's helped go towards a lot of people who know that they need these masks, and even though they're not N95 masks, they're at least something to protect them from the environment that they're working in. So it's really it's interesting. I've heard a lot of stories from nurses, healthcare workers, caregivers, and all that. So it really does help. So thank you guys for donating. Here's an older song, an older 90s song, maybe you guys recognize it. It's undeniable that we should be together. unbelievable how I used to say that I'd fall never. The basis is need to know. If you don't know just how I feel, let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will reveal. Like a dream come true. Two, just wanna be with you. Three, girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And four, repeat step one through three. Five, make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I'll start back at one. Do you guys remember the song? So incredible the way things work themselves out. All emotional once you know what it's all about, it and undesirable for us to be apart. Never would have made it very far. Girl, you know you hold the keys to my heart, oh yeah. One, like a dream come true. Two, just wanna be with you. Three, girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And four, repeat steps one through three. Five, make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I'll start back at one. Ready? Say farewell to the dark night. I see the coming of the sun. I feel like a little child, 'cause life has just begun. Yeah. Was that sexy to you guys? Yeah? I thought so. Yeah. I thought that was pretty sexy. Right? I know you guys thought it was sexy. I turned you on there. Hitting those really perfect notes because I'm such a great singer. Thanks! Hey Mandy! It's cool to hang out with people who are far, far, far away. So thanks for joining me here on Facebook. This is my fundraiser that I've been doing mostly on Instagram to raise funds for myself since I am now unemployed, because I am now considered a non-essential business and I work with other non-essential businesses who have to close their doors, and who knows where this is going for me. I don't know. I was already planning to go back to school, but even it's funny because even though I'm going to go, if I do go back to school, that job that I would have would still be non-essential. So if this were to happen again, I'd still be out of job. So I don't know what to do. The choices that I'm making are considered non-essential. But you know, you got to do what you love, right? Because if you're not doing what you love, even if you're not making millions and millions of dollars, you're still going to be miserable. So I'm all right. I'm doing okay. And people are supporting me and buying my masks. My homemade masks. So yeah. school for hair. Mandy, I did my own hair. Like, yeah. And you guys can donate via Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, or Zelle. And any amount will do. Again, that's Cash App, Venmo, PayPal, or Zelle. And you can find me through my handle at April Del Masio. Or my, I guess it's through email as well, april.streetteam@gmail.com. Most of my posts that I've been posting have that information on there because I've been doing this for a month now. Can you believe it? It's been a month, you guys, since I've been doing this Instagram thing. Oh my goodness. But you know what's crazy is I never realized how supportive and how successful making masks and playing music online would be. So I really appreciate you guys donating. I've made 100% of my income because of this. So I'm doing pretty good. I'm hanging in there. I know this won't last forever, like income wise, and I know that masks won't be a forever thing either. So, which is a good thing. We don't want to wear our masks all the time, right? But gotta start thinking about other ways to survive. Yes, it will be all over soon, Courtney. It will. We're just getting through it. Cause we gotta shake it off, shake it off. Gonna be all right, cause the player's gonna play, 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 play. The haters gonna hate, 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 hate. Baby, I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake it off, shake it off. Oh, Cause the play is gonna play, 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 play. Hate is gonna hate, hate, hate. Baby, I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. I'll shake it off, hey, Carrie, shake it off. Shake it off, oh oh, shake it off, shake it off, oh oh, shake it off, shake it off. Shake it off, everybody, shake it off. How y'all doing? Hello, Facebook. It's been a long time since I've seen you, yeah? Yeah, yeah. Happy Sunday, everybody. Happy Sunday. Glad you're joining me here. This is my All Shows Canceled fundraiser to help me gain some virtual tips since I am now out of a job because all of us musicians are unemployed now. But I am still making masks, so if anybody's interested, free shipping, $10. Masks of all sizes. I can make kids masks. I can make, I can make larger masks if you need a larger mask. So yeah, that's how I'm doing it. That's how I'm trying to make it through in the meantime. So let me know. You can virtually tip me by Venmo, PayPal, Cash App, or Zelle. And I just started a fundraiser on Facebook too. So that's also another convenient way since you guys are on Facebook already. Find that link in my posts. Are we gonna be friends? We're friends on Facebook, right? So here's a song about friends. This was also on Napoleon Dynamite, if you've ever watched that movie. Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, no we're not. Ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Oh yeah. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. You guys remember school, right? But here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms, raising all the ants and worms. Clean up them, now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books, show and tell. At late time we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall.
I never grew.
Teacher marks our height against the wall. And we don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way I sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, with silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. Yeah, we will. Cause you can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. We're gonna be friends, right? Through all of this, we're still gonna be friends and we're gonna walk together again. My dogs keep barking because they're like, whoa, there's people walking. Oh my gosh, this is the newest thing in the world. We've never seen people walk in our neighborhood before. So now we gotta bark and make all this commotion. Are your dogs doing that? My dogs are definitely doing that. I've been going crazy since people have been walking in the neighborhood now. No matter how far, couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trust in who we are, and nothing else matters. Never opened myself this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. All these words I just don't say, and nothing else matters. Trust I seek and I find you, every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view, and nothing else. Couldn't be much further from that. Forever trust in who we are, and nothing else matters. Never cared for what they do. Never cared for what they know. Trusting who we are. No. join me here on FB Live tonight, today, this happy Sunday. Just FYI, this is my All Shows canceled fundraiser. It's helped me gain some tips while I am now unemployed. It also gains you stuff. So if you want to tip a certain amount, you can actually get a dedicated song on my YouTube channel, which a few people have done. They can dedicate it to whoever. They dedicate it to their grandma or their you know, someone's birthday is coming up. Hint, hint. You can donate it to that person. You can also buy masks that I'm selling and my CDs. This is my CD here. I just released this album a few months ago, and now that I have no job to sell them at, I'm now trying to sell them online. So here you go. This is your opportunity to buy my album. And of course, I'm going to autograph it to you, especially to you for donating and helping me out. And some of the, and the a portion of that donation, no matter what amount you donate, goes towards making masks for the shortage. It goes towards nurses, doctors, caregivers, essential workers, and first responders. So thank you guys so much for donating in the past donations that have been coming in. It really has been helping, and I've been hearing so many great stories through your guys' donations. So thank you so much for helping our community out. Here's a nice love song for ya. Old, just FYI. It doesn't work sometimes. There we go. Sometimes I have to adjust the capo because the frets are wearing down. You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. Fixing up your hair like you do. I know that'll be a mess the second that I see you. And you won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. 'Cause when you look at me with those eyes, staring at you, standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. 'Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just nervous. After walking to the room. Started when you said hello, just did something to me, and I've been in a daze ever since the day that we met. You take the breath out of my lungs, I can't even fight it, and all of the words out of my mouth without even trying. Watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just nervous. Every time you walk into the room. And I'm speechless. Oh. standing there in that dress. Girl, it ain't a secret, 'cause watching you was all I can do. Oh, oh. Jose is here. She is actually one of the caregivers that you guys donated to. So thank you, Kim, for what you do and putting your life on the line here to help others. So yes, everybody say hi to Kim. She's one of the caregivers who is helping take care of others through all of this. Very selfless. So thank you so much, Kim. All right, I'm gonna sing one more song for you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me this fine Sunday. I hope you guys get out of the house for a little bit just to take a walk, get some fresh air, and you know, be healthy and blah, you know, because it's just when we're at home. I can't. I have to go outside. So thank you guys for your donations and being with me here, keeping me company. All right, this song is for all of y'all through all this crazy time. Because I love you. You're more than welcome to sing along. She loves you, yeah.
With a love like that, you know.